Going from the driving simulator over to a live fire simulator, back to a driving simulator, and then back over to, it's just like you'd be, you know, something, a situation that would happen out on the streets, real life.